欢迎来到 HSK 二级标准课程，我是 Rachel 老师。今天我们来学习第一课，跟我读：九月去北京旅游最好。九月去北京旅游最好。哎，非常好。We have a warm up. Match the pictures with the word。好，给下面的词语选择对应的图片。好，第一个，旅游。哎，旅游，which picture is 旅游？哦，D, right? D. The guard take a pictures of mountain, right? D. 好，第二个，运动，哎，运动，it's a sports, right? E 运动，E。第三个，眼睛，眼睛，what's meaning of 眼睛？啊，it's eye, right? 啊，眼睛，C. OK，第四个。Can you see it in 拼音 in Chinese? 啊，足球，right? 足球，啊，it's a football, right? 足球。OK，第五个，椅子，啊，it's also a light pronunciation，椅子。好的，哎，what's meaning? Chair, right? 啊，F。Chair, okay. 第六个啊，what's mean? It's a cat, right? 猫，哎，猫。好的，we choose A. Okay, well done. 好，next, look at the pictures and talk about the best time to visit Beijing. 好，the first one. 哎，三月。三月，哎，好的，六月，六月，好，非常好。第三个，九月，九月，好的，不错。The last one, I think the pronunciation maybe is difficult for you. Look at my mouth. 十二月，哎，十二月，哎，好的，非常好。我们来说说来北京旅游最好的时间。You think about the best time to visit Beijing, and you can compare with your country. I think that different people have different ideas, right? Okay, let's go on. We will learn the new word. 第一个，旅游。旅游 is to travel, to take a trip. We usually see, we will have a travel, we will take to a trip to blah blah blah. 我们去旅游。哎，旅游。好的，非常好。第二个，觉得。哎，觉得，I feel，I think，觉得，it's a light pronunciation，觉得，哎，好，非常好。第三个，最，it's an important note，最，it means most，to the greatest extent，最。Okay，we will learn it，we will learn 最。Okay, it means being the first among things of the some kind. 最，好，跟我读最，哎，不错，好的，I think that it means best, right? Okay, 啊，好，跟我读大卫的汉语最好，哎，大卫的。 汉语最好。哎，好的，我最喜欢吃米饭。哎，我最喜欢吃米饭。哎，第三个，他的眼睛最漂亮。哎，他的眼睛最漂亮。So we can conclude it. We can conclude 最主语加。最加形容词 adjective, right? Adjective. 例如好，哎，漂亮。OK, 好，漂亮。And it also add 心理动词。心理动词 physiological word，比如喜欢，I like，right？哎，喜欢，好的，非常好。So we have a practice. I ask, you answer. 我问，你答。OK，好的。我们班谁最高？哎，我们班谁最高？OK。第二个，我们班谁的汉语最好？哎，我们班谁的汉语最好？You can think about the question. Okay, so we go on learn the new word. 哎，第四个，为什么？为什么？It means why, right? 为什么？It's also a light pronunciation. 为什么？第五个也，哎，It means also to 也，哎，好的，不错。We learn the test, right? Together. It's A, and there is B. 好的，跟我读。我要去北京旅游，你觉得什么时候去最好？哎，最 we learned it just now。9月去北京旅游最好。哎，为什么？哎，为什么？9月的北京天气不冷也不热。9月的北京天气不冷也不热。哎，好的，非常好。Next, we learn the new word too. 第一个，运动，I remember it. 运动，is sports, right? To take physical exercise to work out. 运动。好，下一个，踢足球，哎，踢足球，to play football, right? To play football. 踢足球，哎，好的，非常好。第三个。一起，哎，一起，together，right？一起，哎，好的，非常好。We learn the test. Look at the picture. There is A and B. Okay, let's go on. 你喜欢什么运动，right？哎，你喜欢什么运动？我最喜欢踢足球。哎，我最喜欢踢足球。好的，非常好。哎，下午我们一起去 踢足球吧。哎，下午我们一起去踢足球吧。好啊，好啊，好的，非常好。我们继续来学习新单词。We learn the new word. The first one, yeah. It's an important note. Yeah, it means I want to, right? I would like to. Okay, let's go on together. Yeah, look at my mouth. Yeah. Okay. When used before a verb, it indicates the desire to do something. 好，跟我一起来读。跟我一起读，王芳 is subject, right? 王芳要，哎要，学习英语，哎学习英语，好，跟我读，王芳要学习英语，哎好，非常好，跟我读，我要。吃米饭，哎，好，我 subject 要吃米饭，好，我要吃米饭，好，so we can conclude it，主语 subject right，哎，加要加，blah blah，哎，好的，非常好。We conclude it. Next, 我们 subject 要不要？哦，it's three words, right? 要不要买几个新的椅子？哎，我们要不要买几个新的椅子？It's a question sentence, right? Okay, so. And the negative form is usually 不想。哎，不想 it doesn't 不要 right? It's normally 不想。Okay, so 跟我读，小王要去，我不想去。哎，好，非常好。你要吃米饭吗？我不想吃米饭，哎，好，非常好，我不想吃米饭，我要去商店买椅子，你去吗？我不去，我不想买椅子，哎，非常好，so we can conclude it，主语 subject。加不想加，blah blah, right? Okay, it's good. Next, we go on to learn the new word. Okay, here, the new word, 新. Okay, 跟我读。新，哎，好，it's new, right? 新，哎，新，OK，let's read the test. 跟我读，here is A and B. 好的，我们要不要买几个新的椅子？好啊，什么时候？去买，明天下午怎么样？你明天几点能回来？3点多。OK，3点多 is also an important note。3点多。OK，我们继续来学习。第一个，他，哎，他，it means it， right? Ta usually use it express animal, right? Ta 好, 下一个, 眼睛 is a light pronunciation. Look at my mouth. 眼睛, 哎, 眼睛, it means eye, okay. Next one, 花花, 花花 is a name of kite, 花花. 哎, 好的, 非常好, let's look at the picture. It's a cute kite. It named Hua Hua. We read the text. 第一个, its hair is A and B. 跟我读, 桌子下面有个猫, 那是我的猫, 它叫花花. Right? Okay, good. 她很漂亮, 她很漂亮, 是啊, 我觉得她的眼睛, we learned it, right? 最漂亮, 好的, 非常好, 她多大了? 6个多月, it's also important, remember it. 6个多月, 好的, 我们一起来看一下。 第一个, 跟我读, 几, look at my mouth, 几, 几, okay, good. 多, 多, expressions of appropriate numbers. Okay, 几 表示 10以内的数, indicate an indefinite number less than 10, means from 1 to 9. Okay, followed by a mirror word, 后面跟着量词, 比如跟我读, 几个人, 几个人, 好, 第二个, 几本书, 几本书, 第三个, 几个新的椅子, 几个新的椅子, So we can conclude it. 第一个, we can conclude it. 数字, from 1 to 9. 加, 加, 量词, 加, 名词, okay. 跟我读, 车上有几个人? 车上有几个人? 好, 我想买几本书? 我想买几本书? 我们要不要买几个新的椅子? 我们要不要买几个? 新的椅子, 好, 非常好, 好, 我们一起来继续看, 几可以用在10之后, 表示大于10、小于20的数字, then 几 is used after 10, it indicates a number greater than 10, but less than 20, it means from 11 to 19, right? Okay, 比如十几个人, so we can conclude it, 十几加量词加名词, right? Okay, it's the first one. 也可以用在十之前，when used before 10. In that case, a number greater than 20 will less than 100, right? From 21 to 99, right? 如几十个人. So we can conclude it. 几十加量词加名词，OK，几十加量词加名词，好，这里跟我读，这是第三个，多与数量词搭配使用。多 can be used together with numeral word phrases。数词在十以下的数字，when the number is less than ten means from one to nine, right? 多 should be put behind the number word。好，我们一起来看，跟我读，三个多星期。三个多星期，right? OK，三个多星期，五个，五年多，it means years, right? 五年多，years，六个多月，it means month, right? 六个多月。Maybe seven is eight. Okay. 好，我们继续来看。When the number is an integer greater than ten，十以上，多 is put before the measure word. In this case，多和几 are interchangeable. OK，跟我读，十个多月，十多个月，十多个月，it means 11 or 11 or 12。OK，20多块钱is money。OK，20多块钱。Maybe 21, 22. Okay. 80多个人, okay, is people. Okay, maybe 83, 84. Okay, great. 好, we finish it. Okay. We have a role play the dialogues. You can be A or B, and you can change it. We answer the question behind be based on the dialogues. The first question: 什么时候去北京旅游最好？为什么？9月的天气最好。九月的北京天气不冷也不热，OK。第二个，他们下午要做什么？他们下午要踢足球，right？OK，great。他们想什么时候去买椅子？明天下午，对不对？好，非常好。花花在哪儿？花花在哪儿？桌子下面。好的，非常好。花花多大了？花花6个多月。好的，非常棒。好，我们一起来回答问题。Describe the pictures you've seen the newly learned language points. And words. Okay, go on. 我要去买，which one? 我要去买几个新杯子。好的，非常棒。你想买衣服，去那个商店吧。我的猫3岁，多了。好的，非常棒。3岁多了。我不想学习，我想和朋友去，踢足球。好的，非常棒。好。We learned the pronunciation. Maybe it's difficult for you, but I will teach you easily. Okay. The first one, stress in the in words. Okay. The first one, medium. Okay. Yeah. The first one, medium stressed and stressed structure. I have a technique to do this. Okay, let's speak it. The stressed word is the second word, xiang, right? So when we see bing, 当我们读 bing 的时候。Use 1 second. When we see 香, use 2 seconds, right? Okay, follow me. 跟我读。冰箱，冰箱。Okay, it's good, right? Okay, second one. 帮忙，OK. Can you understand the medium stress and stress structure? OK, it's easy. 帮忙，帮忙，OK, it's good. The third one，第三个，打扰，打扰，打。扰，OK, it's good，非常棒啊。第四个，高兴，高兴，look at my mouth，高兴，OK，非常棒啊。好，下一个，旅游，旅游，旅游。好，下一个，可能，可能，可能啊，非常棒啊，很好，well done。开始，开始，好，考试，考试，考试。好，非常好。第二个，stressed，stressed and high structure，OK，and it's changed with the first one. Is the first? The first you can use 2 second, 2 seconds, okay? And the second one you can use just 1 second. You can try it. Okay, let's try it. 跟我读东西。Can you understand it? 东西。Okay, good. The next one. 窗户。窗户。Okay, it's short, right? 窗户。好的，非常棒。萝卜。萝卜，好，非常好。时候，时候，时候，非常棒。好，我们继续。枕头， 枕头. I look at my mouth. 枕头. 哎，好，非常棒。下一个，你们，你们，你们，哎，好，下一个，告诉，告诉，告诉，Can you feel that？告诉，OK，good，故事。故事，哎，故事，好，非常不错。So we can use this technique, to read these words. It medium stressed at stressed structure and stressed at high structure. You should remember it. Okay, let's go on. 好，Next, we will learn the characters. Let's use your finger in the air. We spell it, okay? Okay, use your finger. The first one, 横折提. 哎, 横折提. Okay, great. 横折. T, okay, 好的，非常棒。Okay, again, 横折 T, 哎，不错。So we can see here, 话，哎，话，说话 is a word. That means see something. Okay. And we also can separate it. Shuo, huan means words, talk, and shuo is a verb, to see something, to speak something. But we also can this one, heng zhe ti, right? Hey, heng zhe ti. How we can spell it? We can spell it. 横折哎提好说哎话横折提哎好非常棒话，You can use your finger in the air。横折提，哎，好，非常棒。第二个，use your finger in the air，横折折折钩，哎，好，再 again，横折折折钩，哎，不错，好，第三遍，横。折折折钩，哎，好，非常棒。We can see the 奶，奶 is means milk，奶 is drugs of Chinese characters 奶，and 厂 it filled menu。Okay, let's spell it. 奶，哎，横折折折钩，哎，好，厂，横折折折钩，哎，好，很不错啊。好的，非常棒。好，我们继续来看。We learn the single component characters. The first one. 好，the first one. 为，哎，为，为， It's in old Chinese, it's like it looks like a hand pulling an elephant for work. 像一只手牵着象, pulling an elephant. It originally meant to work. Use your finger, let's spell it. Wei, the M, P, Hong, Zhe, Go, Dian. How about Dian, P, Hong, Zhe, Go, Dian. Okay, let's spell it. Dian. 撇，横折钩，点，哎，很好，不错。第二个，也，也，it looks like a long snake with a pointed head. As a form of the character evolves, it has lost the original meaning and become an adverb. Okay. It means snake at beginning, right? Okay, look at this picture. It's really like a snake. Snake. Okay. Let's spell it. Is your finger in the air? Hong zhe gou. Shu. Shu wan gou. 好，非常不错。Again, 横折钩, 竖, 竖弯钩, 好，非常棒。第三遍，横折钩, 竖, 竖弯钩, 好，非常棒。Let's spell it. 横折钩, 竖, 竖弯钩。好，非常棒。And the next one, yu, Chinese are radicals. Yu 和足，the radical this one. Is sometimes called the slanting jade radical. It's usually related to jade. Okay, let's see that. 线, for example, 线, let's spell it. 横, 竖, 提, okay, it's a slanting jade radical. 线. 好, 球 is also use this character. 球, 球, 好，非常棒。Next, 足, 足, look at this. 足。It's usually related to one's feet, right? 足, let's see the word. 跑, to run, right? 跑, to run. 踢, we learned it just now. To kick, right? Play football, kick. Okay, let's spell it. 跑, is like look like a feet. 跑. 提，跑，OK，and the next one, 踢 to kick, play a football or play a football. We use our feet, right? Okay, you can remember it. 踢，好，非常棒。好，we Okay, we finished or learned today. So what we learned today, do you remember it? Some important language point, right? Okay, we review it. The first one, yao, right? A yao. A subject at yao and blah blah. And the negative form is usually 不想, it doesn't 不要, right? 不想. We can make sentence use 要 and 不想. Okay. Okay, 第二个 language point. 最, the adverb of degree. 最, it means best. Or the first among things of some kind. Subject and 最, and adjective, right? Okay. 主语加最加形容词. 哎，好，非常棒. 第三个，几多. It may be difficult for you, no matter. The first one, 数字. From 1 to 9, 加量词, a mirror word, right? 加nine,加名词. 好,第二个, 十几,加量词,加名词. Okay, it means maybe more than 10. It's more than 10, maybe 11, maybe 12. Okay, 几十. 加量词, a mirror word. 加名词, a noun. Maybe 20, 30, 60. Okay. Okay, and next is is greater than 10. 十多个, blah blah. 十多个, 二十多个, 三十多个. Okay, okay, 好, 非常棒. 好,下面, next is pronunciation. Remember the technique I taught to you later. Okay. The stress in medium stress and stressed structure and stressed light structure. Okay, good. And the next important is characters. 横折题. 横折折折钩. Okay, great. 好,为和也. 好,玉, 王字旁,和足, feet. Okay, okay, great. So, today we learn. Next, we will learn another things, and I think you can review this knowledge after the class. Okay. Okay. That's all. Bye bye.